Bradford City. Still tight, what is it on? There we go, surely. Nah. Yeah, we'll go with that.
Tyler and Andy Gray, as usual, is alongside me. Andy.
Hi, Martin. Good to be here. Looking forward to this match.
Yeah, let's get right down to the kickoff. He's gone and got the ball back and he's got it under control. And that pass is cut out easily. And the keeper can collect this one. Bottom.
Oh, he messed up.
Pass and good defending, and the goalkeeper can make a straightforward save.
Nice save.
It's a corner. Oh, that's a great interception. That will stop the attack. Well, he picked his pocket really, and has come away with the ball. Very good defending. Came in with the challenge, and the ball broke free. This could be promising. Good touch with the pass. The centre played in.
Oh, come on.
And over the bar as well. Just
the ball there. If the defenders had been so tight.
Magnificent challenge to keep the ball. Keeping the move going well. With the pass, get the cross in. Oh, stopped in the nick of time. Well, this is the joy of football. You just don't know what to expect, what you're seeing when you come to a game. And I don't think we've been disappointed here, have we?
It's also the best game in the world.
Good work from the keeper. Corner coming up. Oh, an important interception. Very timely. Something could be on here if they keep going like this. Something could be on here. And the goalkeeper can breathe again. That'll be a corner. Good try.
Well, you're always worried when this team get a corner because they're so very good at set plays.
Looking to stretch the defence by going wide here. On the attack here. Maybe not. Switch of possession here. And it was an opportunity, really, to have a shot at goal until the defender sorted it out for his team. Very successful tackle, that one. Beckenbottom. A good ball into a wide area. quick ball, and the cross has gone into the penalty area, but none of his teammates were there. Referee put the whistle to his mouth but decided not to blow because they still got the ball.
Yeah, and they've got a great chance to go on from here.
Excellent play with the passing. Wonderful play, he's got the ball back again. Oh, he's through.
And the goalkeeper saved. How did he save that?
It's a loose ball here, slid in for that tackle. Towards the penalty area, and it could have been a dangerous cross, but they've got rid of the danger. Well, that's well, well wide of the target. Away for a corner. And the defender quick off the mark to get to that attempted pass. It was an easy save.
Oh, three.
It's gone for a corner.
Oh, days, how did he jump so high?
Really good attempt. Lovely ball in. Now they're on the ball again, having intercepted. They're passing it well here.
Oh, that's a ball.
Brilliantly. Two goals in quick succession. Well, that's where the team just pass each other. Everyone in the well done, boys. Now it's 2-0. First half's been a terrific battle, and I don't think we can say that either side are out of it.
No, absolutely not. They might have the lead, but I don't think they're dominant. It's been too close to call this game. But the lead will be important, but this game is right up for grabs.
He went to get the ball and made sure his team keeps it. Very well judged challenge, and they've got the ball again. Come across to intercept there, got the ball back. Thor. It's a return ball.
Defending, that wasn't it.
Well, the attempt to go down the touchline stopped by a very successful tackle. It's going to be two changes here. The manager deciding to make quite a drastic switch. And out it goes, wide now.
The hell is that?
Goal kick now.
Oh, that's Scott.
He's gone for the
slide. Oh, my days.
Here. Well, they thought they got the ball away from him, but they thought wrong. Get it back again. Well, that's a wasted possession. There needed to be a tackle in this part of the pitch, and they got one. Good pass. Defender there didn't really do very well. And they've got the ball back through that intervention. And he's got the ball back. Heckingbottom. Thor. Into his feet. Oh, can he? And now the referee says free kick. He's read that well to intervene. That would have been an opportunity, but for the interception. Certainly within range, the free kick. kick. They might have a go here. Oh, the post. Very close indeed.
At the post.
Well, we don't see it very often, but the manager is going for broke here. He's allowed three fresh faces, and here they come all at once. Leicester. Oh, that's a great tackle, winning possession. Change of play. Good understanding between the two of them. Just out, and it's going to be a throw-in. Well, there's going to be an alteration now, and with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it. Good crisp pass. This duel goes on, and this time it's the keeper who comes out on top.
Wonderful save, but a pretty good effort.
Corner to come. Needed to be an interception, and they got one. Be going off shortly. He's still going on here on the ball. Leicester, brilliantly timed tackle. Excellent play between the two of them. Won back well by the defender. We have four more minutes to go.
Ladies and gentlemen, thanks for visiting us. I hope you'll be back soon. From me, Jeremy Nicholas, and everyone here.
Thor.
Have a safe journey.
Good passing here. Eckenbottom. That's good interplay. For his credit, he's still working, but you can see how hard it is for him. Decent ball. There's a good chance to get a decent ball in. It wasn't a good pass at all. Well, something could be on here. They're keeping possession with their passing here. It looked a goal-bound header. The keeper had other ideas. There we are, the final whistle has gone, and the game is over, and it has finished at 2-0. Well, to win is one thing, and to win it by shutting out the opposition just gives the professionals that...